I ain't going outside today. Couldn't find a tick. So I'm drinking on egg today. Funny Roger, I'm back with another video. With further ado, it's about to get spicy. Today I'm doing the extreme extra hot Cheetos with the Valentino black hot sauce kind brand. Somebody gave me this idea to do with the black hot sauce Valentino kind. They say it's spicy, real hot. I'm already in the mush with it. But it gets spicy. Plus, I got a lime. So, yeah, this one, I have these hot Cheetos right here. I gotta be at work at 11. I got like 2 hours. It's about 8 something now. But what I do when I get to cutting the lime up, I'll start it. Alright, I'm back. I just got some slicing the lime, some of it. I'm trying to open the Cheetos and start the challenge. It's gonna get spicy. Whew, that real hot. Let me taste this one. I'm gonna get the Chartreuse Latino hot sauce. Alright. At one start, on start. My mouth on fire. This hot sauce is the most hottest in the hot Cheeto. It's too hot. My mouth on fire. But I'm gonna go on end the video. Subscribe to Flamin and Roger on YouTube and like and stuff. My nose running so